Okay, alright, we continue with differentiation 2, still on differentiation of logarithmic, which is we focus on ln only. Okay, for IGCSE, we focus on ln only. Okay, so before we start with the new subtopic, not subtopic, sorry, with the continuation of the previous subtopic, I recap a bit previous lesson on how do we differentiate ln x. So when you have y equals to ln x, dy dx is just 1 over x. I really suggest you to remember that, okay? And then, second example, if we have y equals to ln x square, how do we differentiate that? Okay, so first remember, differentiate the terms at the back, you will get 2x, okay? And then, you put 1 over, take everything, the term there, 1 over x square, cannot leave your answer in that form, simplify your answer, cancel, cancel, you will get 2 over x. Okay, so from that is from the previous week punya lesson. So this is the previous video, or how do we differentiate 5x ln x. So you need to make sure you can identify the relation between the two terms here is a product. So you need to use a product rule. Can I simply mention here, use product rule. Okay, we have done that last video, product rule. Okay, so you use product rule, you let that one be u, that one be v. Find u prime, find v prime, key in inside the product rule formula. Okay, that's it. Okay, so now second, the continuation of this is how do we differentiate if you have something like this. Ln, maybe x minus 1 over x plus 1. So how do we differentiate this? Ln x minus 1 over x plus 1. Okay, how do we differentiate that? That one is just a single ln. One term only at the back. That one also, one term only at the back. This one also, the only difference between the third example here with that one is just, this is still one term at the back for ln, still one term only at the back. But then we have another term in front of the ln. So, it doesn't affect the ln. But, for the last example here, my ln here, okay, the ln itself has two terms. We have x minus 1 and x plus 1. Okay, so now for this particular type of equation, you need to recall back your log and your ln knowledge. Okay, so we recall back. I think I need to recap first. Can I just recap here? Okay, that one I need to erase first, okay? Erase. Okay, so according to the laws of logarithm, if you have something like log A over B, so how do you simplify or how do you separate that A and B? How do you let it be two terms? So that is just, remember, division change to subtraction. So it's just log A minus log B. So this is recap only, eh? Loss of logarithm. If you have something like log AB, okay, product, how do you separate? By using the addition. That one can be rewritten as log A plus log B. Okay, power rule. If you have something like log A power M, so how do you simplify that? That can be rewritten as M log A. So we have three laws of logarithm, eh? We have three laws of logarithm. We have learned this in previous chapter. So remember, now we need to connect these two knowledge. Laws of logarithm and differentiation of ln. Okay? So, now, for that particular equation, okay, and I just rewrite again, y equals. So this is my example now, okay? Ln x minus 1 over x plus 1. Okay? So, how do we simplify that equation? What is the relation between x minus 1 and x plus 1? The whole thing here belongs to ln. So, you need to simplify your ln first by using the laws of logarithm. Ln and ln simply means the same thing. It's just that ln is log to the base of e. Okay? Okay, so now, how do we simplify that? What is the connection? That is the division. Division, we change to subtraction. So that one can be rewritten as ln x minus 1 minus ln x plus 1. Okay, why minus? Because division. Okay, so now we can differentiate. If the question asks you to differentiate, you can differentiate now. Dy dx. How do we differentiate ln x minus 1? We have learned this previously. The whole thing now just belongs to that ln, okay? Just one term only. One term only, okay? So now, differentiate x minus 1, put in front. Differentiate x minus 1, you will get 1 only. And then, what should you do next? Take 1 over the whole thing. So, 1 over x minus 1. Okay, so that is for the first one. Second one, put minus. Just copy again the operation. Okay, ln x plus 1. How do we differentiate that? Differentiate that term, put in front. Differentiate x plus 1 will give you 1. So, differentiate that one, put 1. And then, next, what should you do? 1 over the whole term. Okay, so 1 over x plus 1. Okay, so final answer, that is just 1 over x minus 1 minus 1 over x plus 1. Sorry, it's quite messy. But I hope you can see that. Okay, that's it. Okay, so now, whenever you see an equation that your ln equation, the ln term is it's a big term, means it is it involves product or division, you need to make sure you apply the ln law first, the laws of logarithm first, before you can differentiate. Okay, so for this particular question, you need to do a lot of practice question, because so that you can remember the method lah. Okay, but I know you have lots of other subjects homework to do, to be done. But can you please try to do at least one question per day? You know, one sikit sangat. Three, mintaknya. Two lah, try to do two questions, MS question per day. Okay, per day. Try lah, try. Okay? Try, okay. Okay, so let's look at work example 5. I want to discuss one example and I give you the exercise, and I want to discuss two of the exercise question. Okay, so we exercise work example 5 first. I need to erase that part, okay? Please try to do the question. I know it's quite demanding, tapi MS is very demanding. Okay, try to do the question. Try to if you don't know how to do, it's okay. Ada je yang hantar jawapan salah, I'm just fine with it. Saya tak adalah macam nak marah apa. It's okay. Just try to submit your working so that I can correct your mistake. Okay, I'm not judging you. Tak apa je, saya okay je. Okay, just try to do the question and give me your answer. Okay, so that I can try to help you. Okay, Tang, Alvin and Adlun, please try to do. Okay, the rest okay je, bagus lah. Alhamdulillah. Okay, so we move to work example 5. The first one. Okay, we have A and B question. So, for question A, you are given the equation of curve, which is that one. Okay, which is that one. You need to show that y can be written in that form. Means when you have show that this is my aim, nampak? This is my aim, x square plus 1. This is my aim. So you cannot start with this. My aim means you need to end with that answer. You need to show that when you do your workings, you can end with that answer. Okay, show that means you need to end with that answer. Okay, so we have y is to ln that. Okay, so C, that one. Separated by what? Separated by division, right? The whole thing, the whole term here. Separated by division. So, division, apply the laws of logarithm. Division, we change to subtraction. So, that is just y equals to ln. Set form, 2x minus 1 minus ln. x squared plus 1. Okay, when you want to put x squared plus 1, because the whole thing here, everything here is one term. We denote that as one term. So you need to make sure you put the bracket. Without the bracket, without the bracket means ln x squared only. Plus 1 is at the back. It doesn't belong to ln. Okay, so make sure you put everything inside the bracket because the whole thing is one term. Okay, so now that is not our aim yet. That is my aim. Okay, so I can see that this is third. Third change to power. Okay, this is indices now. We connect with the previous knowledge. Okay, so third, how do we change to indices? That is power of 1 over 2. So ln in bracket 2x minus 1, 1 over 2 minus ln x square plus 1. Okay, so make sure every time you check with your aim. Have you achieved your aim? Okay, not yet. As you can see, we have 1 over 2 in front here. So where does that come from? From here lah. The third law just now, laws of logarithm just now, power you can simply bring in front. Okay, so that is just 1 over 2 ln 2x minus 1 minus ln x square plus 1. Okay, done. Okay, macam tu je lah. Okay, done. Settle. Okay, question B. That is question A just now, eh? Question B. Question B asks you to hence find the value of dy dx when your x is equals to 1. Okay, so now my y equals to... Okay, so for this type of question, if you cannot prove pun the first part, just try to do B. You can still proceed with B. Use the answer given in part A. Okay, so try to get as many marks as possible. So y now is 1 over 2 ln 2x minus 1 minus... Saya pantang lah sini, eh? I don't want to use that one anymore. I want to use a whole board. Ln x square plus 1. So that is my y now. Okay, so that is my y. So we need to find dy over dx equals to, we need to find that when your x is equals to 1. Okay, x equals to 1. So it's quite easy to differentiate that, right? So find dy dx now. Dy dx equals to 1 over 2 maintain in front. How do we differentiate? Ln 2x minus 1. Differentiate 2x minus 1 put in front. That is just 2. Okay, next step, what should you do? Take 1 over 1 over 2x minus 1. Settle. First part, first term, semua ni. First one only. Okay, second one, minus. Copy, minus. Ln x square plus 1. How do we differentiate ln x square plus 1? Differentiate that one first. Put in front. Differentiate that one, you will get 2x. Okay. And then, next one, next thing, what you need to do is 1 over. So, 1 over x square plus 1. Okay, everything here one term, eh? Okay, so try to simplify your answer. Give in the simplest form. You will get 1 over 2x minus 1 minus 2x over x square plus 1. Do I need to simplify my answer? No need. No need. Because you were given the value of x. Substitute in. Okay? You don't have to complicate your life. Okay? Ni? Just substitute in. So, when your x equals to 1, substitute x equals to 1 into your calculation. So, that is just 1 over. That 1 will give you 2. Okay, I do 1 by 1, eh? It's 1 minus 2. We have 1 over... We have 1 square plus 1. Simplify everything. You will get 1 over 2. 1 over 1. 1 over 1 minus 2 over 2. Which is equals to 0. That's it. That's it. Okay, settle. Okay, so make sure you can do on your own. Eh? Try to do on your own. Okay, so now let's look at the exercise. I'm going to do question A and G. Okay, we are going to discuss question A and G. G looks very complicated. Okay, if you, some of the students, when they look at the question, they putus asa already. Macam, I cannot do this. But If you do it slowly one by one, you follow the steps, it's really easy. Okay, let's do A first. I erase here that one. Okay, now question A. Question A is y equals to, okay, everything you just need to differentiate, okay? Y equals to ln set of 3x plus 1. Question asks us to differentiate, right? Okay. Okay, so now find dy dx. Okay, before that, we need to apply the law of logarithm first. So, as you can see, we have a cert here. So, cert, that is just ln 3x plus 1. Power 1 over 2. Okay, power we bring to the front, so becomes 1 over 2 ln 3x plus 1. Okay, but this is still y. We need to differentiate. We don't want y. We want dy dx. So dy dx, now we start to differentiate. Okay, 1 over 2 remain in front. Just remain that thing, 1 over 2, because it's just a constant. Just put in front 1 over 2. Okay, so how do we differentiate 3x, ln 3x plus 1? First step, differentiate that one, put in front. Sorry. Differentiate, put in front, you get 3. From 3x plus 1, differentiate, get 3 only. Okay, next one, next step, put 1 over, take the whole term. 1 over 3x plus 1. Okay, can put bracket if you want. The one point is okay. Okay, so cannot leave your answer in that form. It's not very nice to see. Simplify your answer. So you will get 3 over 2. 3x plus 1. Okay? Okay. So now let's do G. I erase this one. If you don't get it, pause first. Try to do on your own and then check with mine. Okay, so question G now, the question is y equals to ln, in bracket, is a very big term, 2x plus 3 over x minus 5, and then we have x plus 1. Right? Do I get it correct? Okay, so how do we differentiate this? It looks very complicated, but it's not at all. Okay, so first step, when you have a very complicated ln or very big terms of ln, kan, big term, macam combination of terms inside your ln here, combination of product and division, combination of product and division only, you can simplify or you can reduce by using addition or subtraction. Remember, combination of product and division only. Okay, so now, okay, why do I restrict? It's only for division and subtraction. Division and multiplication. Because if you have something like this, y equals to 2x. Y equals to ln 2x minus 3. Okay. So that one, it's still a big term, but the terms are separated by subtraction. So that one you can simply differentiate by using the simple differentiation law for ln, which is just differentiate at the back, put in front, which is just 2, and then you take 1 over 2x minus 3. There's no problem for this question. But this question, it is separated by quotient, division and product. I hope you can see the difference of that two question. If you cannot understand, message me please. Okay, so that one. Okay, so how do we simplify this by using the laws of logarithm? That is just y equals to ln. Okay, I have 2x plus 3. Okay, I put bracket for 2x plus 3 because the whole thing belongs to ln. The whole thing belongs to ln. Okay, so now division. Division means minus. But we have more than one term here. We have two terms down here. So put big bracket ln x minus 5. What is the relation between these two brackets? Product. Product we change to addition. Plus ln x plus 1. Close the bracket. That one numerator, that two denominator, separated by subtraction. Now we open this bracket, the square bracket that I put. Open the square bracket will give you ln 2x plus 3 minus ln x minus 5 minus ln x plus 1. Okay, so if you want to skip this second step pun boleh. Okay, as long as you remember 2x plus 3, the relation between 2x plus 3 and x minus 5 and x plus 1 is division. So division. Okay. So the second step is not compulsory. There's no mark here. There's mark here. Okay, so now question asks us to find dy over dx. So how do we differentiate? Again, this is very easy. Differentiate 1 by 1. Not hard at all. Differentiate 2x plus 3, put in front 2. And then take 1 over 2x plus 3 minus. Differentiate x minus 5. So it's just 1. 1 over x minus 5 minus. Differentiate that, put in front. You just get 1. And then 1 over x plus 1. Do not leave your answer in this form. Simplify your answer. That is just 2 over 2x plus 3 minus 1 over x minus 5 minus 1 over x plus 1. That one, the thing. So you do slowly one by one. Whenever you see combination of product and quotient for ln, try to reduce or try to use laws of logarithm first. Simplify your answer, simplify your log equation, ln equation, and then when you get to that form, you can simply find dy dx. Okay, that's all. Go. So try to do all questions, all exercise. Any problem, just text me. Okay.